comfortable like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm going to cover her up just like that then. I'm going to have to get her too settled then. She did. I know. What happens when you take her off for a little bit? And then she comes back up. Chair reclines a little bit if you want to lean back just a hair so you get more comfortable. I don't really have anything that you can prop your legs up on. There you go. You're on autopilot. You need anything else?
I'm good.
Alright. Well, I'm going to get Dad over here. We're going to feed her. Where's the little tube thing? Oh, it's underneath. I hear you've done this before, Dad.
Yeah.
Alright. You know how to hook it up too, or? Sit right here. You stand right here, probably easier for you. It won't hurt your back, because, you know, it takes a few minutes. You did gravity last time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, once you're in there real good, just kink it so you're not sucking back on her stomach. And then we're going to pull that guy out. And just going to hold it up. If you watch the tube, you can kind of see it whether or not it closes a little better. And sometimes you have to kind of get this dry. So then whenever you're done, Dad, just take it out, put the cap back on, and let me know when I'll come get the other, I'll set up, actually, what, here,
I'll set it up and you can put it on.
So whenever you're done, just take that one off, put this one on, whenever it's completely finished, and then just set this, just lay it down there, and that's just to let the air out, so their belly doesn't fill up with air, and she doesn't know what time reading. Alright. Yeah, that doesn't take very long. Perfect. the light on or off and the door open or closed?
Light on, door closed.
Deal. I'm going to pull the curtain too.
Thank you.
No problem.